Today I will show you how to use Kaltura Express Capture for quick video and audio recording in Canvas. This feature will allow us to capture just our webcam video and audio easily. This feature does not let us screen record or use the other features that standard Kaltura captures have, like annotation or cursor highlight. Express Capture is great for instructors who would like to create a quick video as an announcement, or to create an introduction video for their modules. And Express Capture can also be great for students that need to submit a quick recording for one of their assignments or for a discussion board. To get started, we will go to any course and click the My Media link in the course navigation menu. Click Add New, then click Express Capture. When we click Express Capture, we'll see that our webcam pops up. If we click the gear icon, there's this one simple menu where we can change our camera or our audio input. We can start our recording using the red record button. After we start recording, this will be what our screen looks like. After we are finished recording, click the stop button. It will process the video for a moment or longer, depending on how long the recording is. Then it will show you a preview of the video you recorded. We can choose use this, download a copy, or record again. If I leave this page without selecting an option, it won't save my video, so I'll click Use This, and the video will begin to upload to the My Media area. I can change the name of the video or add a description if needed. After the upload is completed, I will scroll down to click the Save button. To return to this video, we will go up to the My Media link and see the recording is stored there. I can now post this video in a module as a response to a discussion or an assignment, or use it in an announcement post. If you submit a Kaltura video as an assignment, please do not delete it from your My Media area, or else it will be erased from your assignment submission. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please reach out to us here in the e-learning department at COCC.